Okay, I don't have much time, but this is about dating apps. You got the hipsters with the DJ Dex, the one who's only there for sex, your mate from across the road. Your housemate's younger brother and a boy that was your lover before his ship chat showed. An ex-boy or a few from years one or two, they always seem to appear. It's this silly little game, don't know their last name, only if they're far on it. And why do we spend all our time swiping left and right to reply to one more, hey, what are you doing tonight? We know. Not gonna find our Prince Charming, wait, you know that, don't you, darling? Swiping through pictures of 100 men, they only give us stories to tell at breakfast. Girls look out for, he just texts us when he was drunk on Hinge at 4 a.m. Don't look like they do on paper, not shocked if he's a player. All of your housemates also match.